actually, not fall yet. Officially next week it will be fall, but I wanted to get this video out early so you guys could, you know, get prepared for fall. Unfortunately, fall does not happen where I live. The leaves don't change, it doesn't get cold, and it basically is exactly the same as summer. I thought that since fall doesn't happen outside, I can make it happen inside. So I turned my room into a little fall wonderland. I tried to figure out ways that I could like still keep with my purple room, but add like accents to make it seem a little bit more fall. I'm going to show you guys three really fun fall DIYs to spice up your room and literally spice like pumpkin spice. And I also showed you guys like just some little ways you can make your room look a little bit more fall themed. If you guys like this video, please give it a thumbs up and let's see if we can get to 30,000 likes. Oh! So yeah, I really hope you guys enjoyed these DIYs and let's just get started. So the first DIY I'm going to show you are these glitter pumpkins, and these are so easy to make. So all you're going to need is some Mod Podge and then a pumpkin, and I got this foam pumpkin from Walmart for $5. So you're just going to take the Mod Podge and paint it all over the pumpkin. And I'm just taking this orange color glitter and I'm pouring this all over the pumpkin and making sure it's evenly coated. And you want to make sure to do this over a newspaper or something so you can catch all the excess glitter and then pour it back into the glitter jar when you're done, because you do waste a lot of glitter if you don't pour it back in. But you just want to pour this all over and make sure to get all the glue areas. And that is the finished glitter pumpkin. These are so cute and really fun and easy to do. So the way I decorated this was I just put it on my nightstand and then I added a fall scented candle and this cute little owl mug. And that is it. So it looks super cute. And I also went ahead and made this gold glitter one. And that leads me to my next DIY. I don't know really what to call this one, but it is a little blackboard covered with leaves and it looks super cute for fall. So basically you're just going to start off with a wooden board, and I just spray painted it this cranberry red color. You can spray paint it any color you want, but I thought this one was cute for fall. And then you want to let that dry, and once it's dry you want to take some chalkboard paint and just pour it on a plate. And then I just googled an image of a leaf and I kind of just like freehand painted a leaf onto the board. Then I just added some little leaves coming off just to make it look more realistic. And that is the finished blackboard. Now I'm just taking some leaves that I got from Hobby Lobby, and I'm sure you can get these at any craft store. And I'm just taking my hot glue gun and gluing these all around the board. And you can kind of glue anything you want on here, but I thought the leaves looked really cute. And you might have to cut some of them to fit them to the edges, but yeah, just get creative with this part and put them all over. So then once it dried, I took some chalk and then I just wrote fall right on here. And you can write whatever you want, but I decided to write fall. And honestly, the chalkboard paint took, like, it says it needs 24 hours to dry, but it literally took like 1 hour, so that was good for me. And then I just set this up on top of my dresser, and I put my glitter pumpkin right next to it. And then I found this little leaf tray at Hobby Lobby, and I just filled it with these glittery acorns. And then I just took this lotion, which I thought fit with the colors, and then just added two candles. And that is basically the finished dresser. It looks super cute, and I added some leaves to make it look even more festive. So then of course I had to change up my bed, so I just took this brown blanket and replaced my purple blanket, and then also took the orange blanket that I used over the summer and put that there. And then I got rid of my purple pillows, and instead of adding colored pillows, I just added these white pillows with gold accents because they bring out the more fall colors. So the next DIY I'm going to show you are these super cool bubble lights that I made, and they're so fall themed and festive, and they add so much to my little bed area.
So these are really fun and actually really easy to make. So you're just going to take some ping pong balls and an X-Acto knife and cut like a little X at the top of the ping pong ball. And you have to do that for a lot of these. I used like 35 because my string of lights was a 35 count. And then I'm just taking a cardboard box and I just stuck like all the little balls on there so I could spray paint them easier. And I just reused the same cranberry red spray paint that I used before. And then once those are all dry, you want to start stringing them to your lights. And literally all you have to do is take the ping pong ball and pop it into the light area. And it is so easy. You have to make sure you use LED lights and not regular lights, because the regular lights get hot and LED ones don't. And you don't want these to burn. So now I just put this above my bed and it looks so cute, and honestly I think they look like little cranberries or something, but it is perfect for fall and they even look cute with the lights off too.
So that was it for the video. I really hope you guys enjoyed it, and if you did like it, please give it a thumbs up and let me know that you really like these room decorating videos, and I'll keep doing them as the seasons change. So basically that is it, and I will talk to you guys later. Bye!